Being still is all about how you perform, how you stay calm and do best under intense pressure. Look at this player. He is connecting and placing the ball so perfectly. Do you think it's a noise or stillness that connects back to the ball? The answer, stillness. Stillness of the mind can actually slow the ball down. Success, clarity of the mind, stress-free life, all these are achieved when one has stillness of the mind first. Stillness of the mind allows us to experience the state of silence. What is the silent state? This is the space or gap between two thoughts. So in this space only, Sat Chit Ananda, Ananda, the real bliss exists. Staying in this space for a few minutes daily brings best out of us. Tips to achieve stillness. Number one, limit your distractions. We live in such an attention economy that our time and attention is sold on social media. Every platform is trying to grab our attention. Every minute we are bombarded with enormous information. We are overfed and undernourished because a wealth of information creates poverty of attention. Too many steps in mind diverts and consumes our attention. We are not able to focus on one thing. How we can spend attention more wisely? The best way is we need to identify the distractions, limit it, and utilize it for more important tasks. Number two, slow down. Slow down is all about learning more about who you are. What makes you happy? What gives you joy? Recognize your strength and weaknesses. Just because you are busy, does that mean you are being effective? How much time are you spending on you? Last 1 year, what new skill or knowledge have you acquired? What kind of investment have you made in you? Turn your phone off and spend some time alone. Close your eyes and observe your breath, or do some slow yoga stretchings, or go for a walk, take a hike, listen to your favorite music, or find any hobby, or learn some new skills. 3. Swadhyaya or self-study. In order to achieve stillness of the mind, one great method is self-study. What's going inside? Put it on paper. Start writing. Do it 5 minutes morning and 5 minutes before sleep. Journaling is the great way to clear out excess information and it helps us to track our state of mind. Thanks for watching.